many of us grew up, there are 9 planets in our solar system. It was like some fixed point in our brain. But in 2006, some news article came and we learned that Pluto is not a planet. So what happened to Pluto and how many planets are there in our solar system? There are total 8 planets in our solar system: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. The first 4 inner solar system planets, that is Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars, fall under category of terrestrial planets. Jupiter and Saturn are gas giants. They mostly composed of hydrogen and helium. Uranus and Neptune are known as ice giants. They mostly contain elements heavier than hydrogen and helium. Pluto was classified as one of the solar system planets when it was first discovered by Clyde Tombaugh in 1930. But then in 2005, Mike Brown discovered Eris, an icy object thought to be almost of the same size as Pluto. So the number of planets should increase. But some astronomers advocated to include Ceres in the asteroid belt and Charon, a moon of Pluto, into the list of planets because they are also almost of the same size. So in 2006, International Astronomical Union met in Prague and they made a tighter definition of planet. According to this new definition, a planet is a celestial body that follows 3 criteria. 1. It orbits around Sun. 2. It has sufficient mass for self-gravity to overcome the rigid body forces so that it assumes a hydrostatic equilibrium or a nearly round shape. 3. It has cleared the neighborhood around its orbit. As Pluto is a part of Kuiper Belt object, therefore there are many other objects around its orbit. Hence, it has not met the third criterion and it is no longer considered as a planet. Instead, it is classified as a dwarf planet. There are many other dwarf planets like Ceres, Humea, Makemake, Eris, etc. It is now considered as one of the largest known members of the Kuiper Belt. We always try to present different interesting science facts to you, but we also need your support. So please share our video in your social networks. That will help us grow. And also please do subscribe to this channel. Thank you.